with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? Just a week after being left out of the NC2A National Championship Tournament, standouts from the University of Hawai'i men's volleyball team received much-deserved aloha Monday, with a program record tying 5 players honored as All-Americans. Senior libero Larry Tuituileta, the first rainbow to get the AA stamp from his position, and junior outside hitter Stein von Tilburg, selected to the AVCA's first team, as Stein becomes just the 6th player to ever earn multiple first team nods. Junior setter Joe Worsley named to the second team, while sophomores Rado Parapunov and Patrick Gassman were tabbed as honorable mentions. After a bitter end to the season, Bows can now close the book on 2018, knowing that the unforgettable campaign did not go unnoticed.
It makes it good, man, especially since, coming off my senior year and not really having it end the way, a lot of people wanted it to. But, to have this really, kind of puts the, cherry on the cake, which is really good for me, and it makes me happy. And, yeah, it's a little better way to look at how the season ended.
I mean, you're always trying to look for the positive. You can't just, get into the negative too much. But at the same time, even though you're, so excited for next year, you're still thinking, oh, that's, 300 days away or more. We're just lucky to have one more year. Most of the starters have one more year, which is we're super fortunate to have that. I mean, we're just taking them as an example for next year of how fragile this can be.
Now, also honored on the All-American teams, Punahou grad Micah Ma'a of UCLA was a first-teamer, and Kamehameha's Evan Enriquez from Stanford on the second team. For much, much more, including reaction from head coach Charlie Wade, visit our website, khon2.com.